310. Hardiman Aerospace EVA Training Simulation, online. Instructor, Hand 4 Administra, Series 4, Version 1.6. Trainee, Commander, Oshima, Alex. Mission, Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. Mission active date, 29, September, 2035. To invert EVA control system, access options. Perform EVA look. Activate EVA propulsion thrust. Activate EVA propulsion boost. Perform EVA ascend. Perform EVA descent. Activate EVA propulsion brake. Perform EVA roll. Activate EVA stabilize. Oxygen levels are monitored via EVA HUD oxygen meter. Objectives are displayed via EVA HUD radar. Activate EVA environment scan. Hardiman Aerospace EVA training simulation, complete. Exit training module via access portal. Thank you.
Survivor detected. Survivor detected. Survivor detected. Survivor detected. Survivor located. Initializing EVA HUD display. Warning, EVA suit critically damaged. Oxygen leak detected. Emergency life support system, online. Manual oxygen refill required. Initializing Hardiman Aerospace Identification Sequence. Data transfer in progress. Identification verified. Oshima, Alex. Commander, Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. Vital signs, stable. Warning, EVA propulsion system damaged. Oxygen repurposed as shared life support and propulsion resource. Continual propulsion use incrementally depletes EVA oxygen reserves.
North Star 4, this is Mission Control. Do you copy? Catastrophe signal received. Unable to determine current location or crew status. Please advise. Over.
Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4. Catastrophic event detected. Origin point. Terminated. Mission date, 8 July 2037. Hardiman Aerospace North Star 4, no remaining survivors. Warning, external EVA visor critically damaged. EVA repair required. Heading for EVA repair station located. Warning, access portal offline. EVA repair required for automatic access portal operation. 4 EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable. Hand 4 personal data device version 4.7 acquired. Multiple personal data devices detected and online. Location coordinates unknown. Warning. Catastrophic event detected. Core systems repair required for emergency escape vehicle launch. Activating Spirit System Terminal. Spirit System damaged and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt.
Mainframe offline.
Cerebrum module inactive. Spirit System repair required for Salvus EEV life support system operation. Locate system mainframe. Fabricate cerebrum core. Repair cerebrum module. Personal log, systems specialist, McDonough, Andrew, 17, April, 2037.
Finally going home. Doesn't even seem real. 22 months since mission start. 10 longer than I signed up for in the first place. I promised Lucy I was going to be there for her. I promised myself I wouldn't leave her like this again. Broke both of those promises by taking another selfish paycheck job while real life passes me by down below. Father of the year. Alex really came through for me on this. I owe her one. Can't wait to get off this goddamn station.